first to take advantage of the newly extended casino drive. They opened in August of 1988 with one hotel tower. Before they were finished with their grand opening, they already announced the building of their second tower. August of 1992 was the completion of their third tower of 19 stories and a 2,500 square foot swimming pool on the very top. This property is built on a 50-acre natural cove on the Colorado River, giving it the unique advantage of having a real beach resort feel. This is a no-wake zone we're passing through, necessary to safeguard the large number of watercraft traveling back and forth along the river, especially in the summertime and long holiday weekends, and includes the small personal watercraft that have become so popular. Further downstream is the newest casino property on the river. It sits on the Fort Mojave Indian Reservation, zoned by the tribe, and called the AV Resort and Casino. It too has a large beach and boat ramp, giving it a true beach resort feel. It opened in February of 1996. Here's a bit of trivia for you. Even though the casino is on tribal land, it still must operate under the laws of the Nevada Gaming Commission, just like the other casino properties.